using of the camera in Unreal Engine 5. You can install the camera on the stage directly from the viewport. Set the camera view to your liking. Click here, select Create Camera here and select Scene Camera Actor. In the lower right corner you see the view from the camera. Another way is to click Cinematic, Scene Camera Actor. And the easiest way is to click on the camera in the sequencer. Here, the view from the camera will immediately turn on. Click this arrow to exit the camera view. To switch to the camera view in the main window, click on Perspective and select the camera. In the Outliner you can see the created camera, and in the Details tab you can see all the camera settings. Let's take a look at the basic camera settings. The Location tab is responsible for moving the camera around the scene. Rotation tab, camera rotation, and what scale is for there remains a mystery to me. How can the camera be scaled? If you are new, please write in the comments. Filmback is the aspect ratio of a frame. You can specify manually or select from a preset. Focal length, as in a camera. A low value gives a wide angle, and the higher the value, the smaller it is. It looks like a zoom in a camera. The important tab here is focus setting. Here you can choose the focus, manual or automatic. Here you can see on which object the focus of the camera is. By changing the focus distance, you can change the focus. Another important parameter is the current aperture. The smaller this value, the more the background is blurred. The bloom tab in the post-process section blurs the light. Lens flare changes the intensity of highlights and blur. Image effects set to vignette. Color gradient is responsible for the temperature and color balance from green to red. Global changes the saturation of the picture. Also, here are the gamma contrast settings. Film is responsible for finer contrast settings. Now about how to animate the camera. In the content browser, right-click and select Animation, Level Sequencer. Double-click to open it. In the new sequencer window, drag the camera from the outliner. By clicking on the camera icon, you will switch to the mode view from camera. There are such parameters: aperture, focal length, focus distance, below the location and rotation settings. To make the animation, move the slider to frame 0 and click on the key. Then place the camera at another point and set the end key. Now you can check the result. Or the second way. You can manually change the camera coordinates along the axis. Set the start key to frame 0. Move to another frame. Change the camera position and set the end key. The same as for rotation. Let's make a focus animation. Set the key at frame 0 of focus distance, and at frame 50 change the focus value to another object. Go to sequencer curves and you will see the path of the camera movement along the x-axis. As you can see, the camera movement is not linear, but smooth. This often does not give the effect you expect. To change this, select the keys, right-click and choose linear. Or you can do it with button 4. Now the camera will move uniformly along the entire motion path. Thank you for watching.